Move it! Move it! We need everyone back to the Chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them work for it.
Let's get people to safety. that?
Watch out! The flames will reach the pods!
Our Lady is with you, Herald.
Erin's done, dear. To the Chantry.
Move! Keep going! The Chantry is your shelter!
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Herald, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
I don't care what he wants. How do I stop him?
It won't be easy. He has a dragon.
We know what he... Herald, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Or Draste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers... I don't know, Herald. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You... could be more.
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path. But what of your escape? Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Herald, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
there's one thing I know, it's how to get an asshole's attention.
Fight!
reinforcements.
Now!
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
What are you? Why are you doing this?
Mortals beg for truth they cannot have. It is beyond what you are, what I was. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You're forcing this fight for no reason.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here to anchor. The process of removing it begins now. Your fault, Geralt. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens.
Why did the Divine die? For this chaos?
The chaos will empower me and ensure we no longer beg at the feet of the invisible. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
You expect us to surrender and kneel? We will not. You'll face us all when we choose.